On our way from Pashman to the southeast, we'll make a brief stop at the anchorage and swimming place near Gangaro Islet, and then go on to the smallish island of Vergada, which, for its many indigenous beauties, we have proclaimed the next dream point destination of this archipelago. If we voyage to Vergada from Gangaro, we'll first be met on the western coast by Sveti Andrea Bay, in which, however, you have to pay great attention to shallows and plus signs on the chart. Sailing onto the main island village of Luka, you also have to keep your distance from the coast, and in the town itself, if you don't decide to anchor off Artina Islet, you can tie up at the central pier and then take in the unique Mediterranean atmosphere. Here, made up of the picturesque little port, tiny streets and churches, young football fans, and somewhat more elderly meditators. A voyage along the northern coast will bring us to the lovely wooded bay of Kranje. If the weather is nice, don't dream of leaving the archipelago without visiting the tropical bathing places and anchorages around Mrvinjak Islet, because it's here that you'll really understand why we put Vergada in our and your list of dream points.